una grabación pasando aquí.
¿Le interrumpo si paso por aquí?
Gonna change it up to singles. Gotta practice those double unders. Okay, so I had some technical difficulties. The rope sprung out and got loose on one end in the middle of the workout. That's okay, had a spare. Not the same as an RPM though, boom, big difference. Also, last week I had a little pain on my ankle and I've been these past, you know, days off jump rope and I need to do some dumbbell under practice, definitely. To create that rhythm again. I can only basically, you know, I started on August to do this. So I can only do like 10 unbroken, sometimes 15. But definitely it's something like handstands. You have to do it either every day or every other day to keep, you know, that rhythm and that constant pace and that constant progress so you don't lose it. Next time I'm gonna do it double under full. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. Full Annie, no modifications. Peace out.